So, the Skorr staged some sort of ritual combat. This is not of Elixni culture. Remove these vermin. Appeared to be in the early stages of developing some form of trial by combat. I'm reminded of your crucible, Guardian. Mockeries of life, sloughing off the skin of their former culture. If the Skorr are learning, changing, what are they becoming? Thank you. ascendant energy with such simple, brute force. They must be stopped. It appears these decaying vermin have discovered a means to refine ascendant energy. Is a cruel reflection of their former lives as Elixni. But to have reverse-engineered a process to refine ascendant energy, they could not have done this on their own. This cache holds record of the Harbingers, ancient weapons we set to bear against the Hive God Oryx. When we attacked Oryx's dreadnought, three Tekians and I set the Harbingers upon him. It took all our powers to call forth weapons of such impossible destruction, all for naught. Now his sister awaits me, lingering in her crystal coffin. A move against her will not succeed if guided by force alone. This is a Corsair wayfinding cache. Information on their search for me through the ruins of this place. To imagine that Corsairs looked for me, even here. That they gave their lives while searching through these crooked plains. A queen would not be humbled. I will add their sacrifice to the weight I already bear. Some sort of ritual combat. This is not a Volixni culture. Remove these vermin. This data cache was left by one of my Tekians after the Battle of Saturn. It bears my name. She was trying to reach me through the power of her will. She entered this plane and summoned me. And she succeeded, after a fashion. Rest. Your queen has heard your call.